6. Just tell them to swivel. Honestly, the best bit of advice I've got for you. What a nightmare.
Welcome back to the channel, guys. So for today's video, we've got to fit this. It's a release bearing or slave cylinder on an MG. Now this is the 2015 plate, MG6. What a nightmare. So I rang up the main dealer and they said, yeah, we can't get hold of a part for that. Rang up places like Euro and GTs, like motorfactors places, don't list anything for it, can't get it. So I spoke to the guy whose car it is, and he's actually managed to get all the part, but from an MG specialist only. Now apparently, it could be wrong, but apparently, I remember the sort of stuff like an MG ZR and things like that, and then obviously the, you know, like bust or whatever it was, and then somebody bought them out.
Even though the dancing's done, don't worry cause the night is young. Who cares where we go, we're ready for the afterglow. Someone hold the sunlight back, cause we want this night to last. Smoke and lasers, love and ravers, afterglow, we're ready for the afterglow. Lights and action, strong attraction, afterglow, we're ready for the afterglow. Even though the dancing's done, don't worry cause the night is young. Who cares where we go, we're ready for the afterglow. Someone hold the sun right back, cause we want this night. Action, strong attraction. the sunroof. I'm blasting our favorite tunes. I only got one thing on my mind. You got me stuck on the thought of you. You're making me feel brand new. You're more than a sunshine in my eyes. You got those pretty eyes in your head. You know it. You got me dancing in my bed, so let me show it. You are exactly what I want. Kinda cool and kinda not. Wanna give myself to you. Yeah, we're driving down the freeway at night. I only got one thing in the back of my mind. I'm feeling like this might be my time to shine. With you, with you, with you. I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting our favorite tunes. I only got I've heard this shit too much. Just don't say it's love. And don't say, don't say, don't say. Don't say, don't say, don't say. I know it drives you crazy, 'cause I don't ever stay. But I don't ever pick up my phone. Ooh, oh, oh. I spent a couple weeks on the road. Ooh, oh, oh. You say you understand, but you don't.
Crashing waves, I heard your voice in thunder.
guys. It's the day after. Did the MG6 last night at the slave cylinder. And it's fixed it, it's sorted, there's no leak, the clutch pedal feels miles better. There's no free play in it like what there was. And then after a bit, what had happened is it just got to the floor and just into the floor. So, as well, my GoPro died halfway through, so that's why there's a bit of a video. Obviously, it's not the best, but you get the idea of what it's like. Anyway, after, once the GoPro had died, I moved the box back, got the slave cylinder in, wasn't too bad at all. Could I get the thing back in? What a nightmare. Honestly, probably one of the heaviest 6-speed boxes I've ever lifted. I mean, I've done plenty of gearboxes on my back, not normally a problem. It was just so heavy, just such a dead weight that I just couldn't. No, you just couldn't get any movement on it whatsoever. I ended up having to, once I'd even pulled the box back, dropping the subframe, which then gave me a whole load of other issues, but we got there in the end, it was done. And you know, the job was done as well, it was right. So, yeah, anyway, bit of advice, don't do an MG clutch if you ever get asked to. But thanks for watching, guys. Again, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and I'll catch you in the next one.